together. Whether that's for the better. We'd best not say.
trip down to the street where my halo fell will tell you all you care to know about me. A passage through a lifetime. In relative terms, I've already died. Now my hope can't stay afloat on its own. She's praying still she'll die alone. And I can't own my face like this. It's really not me, I swear to God. My real identity could crush a thousand me's with just the flick of a halo. The tick that tells you I'm nervous. You deserve this. What did you find in that dark street? Seeped into pavement, so discreet. A swept up dream, a pile of glass, and everything slows down too fast for me, for me. That's what you'd care to know. Unfurl yourself in front of my face, covered with your lame embrace, and tell yourself you never knew the things in life that I've been through. Just tell yourself you never knew what I've been through. You never knew.
not always on the surface, but you couldn't look below. Life is fast when you're shallow, but for some of us it moves too slow. Entire conversations with many different people, but they never leave his paper. There are books of lost intentions and premeditated action, a prediction for your equal and opposite. How accurate, how frightening, how frightening.
Time has settled our connection. take nothing from this. I walk away holding air, just barely in my lungs, aspirating blood from choking on these memories of fantasy. That there will be a light for me. There will be no light in this hollow. There will be no voice for me to follow. Past the damage and regret, past the fire I could not set, to tell myself that I'm alive. Give me a reason to survive. What does it matter now if this will ever happen? Tell me you even care that I have sunk so low. What does it matter now if I won't live to see this? Why would you even care when I'm not there to burden you with guilt? What does it matter now? 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 Tracing veins upon my skin and holding in my every scream to just a whisper, choked back to just a ghost of a real emotion, and everything's inside, boiling just behind my eyes. Everything's inside, boiling just behind my eyes, but they're too dry to open, and you're too blind to notice. But what does it matter now? What does it matter now?